Hello.
Hola, buenos días. Buena suerte a todos. Bye.
No, hi.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi, my name is Lisanne Sikkema.
David.
Joanna. Ningha.
Ibrahim.
Lars.
Yun Dohi.
Gabriel Levy, and I'm from London.
Matthew.
My name is Seb de Haas. I'm from the Netherlands.
Mi nombre es Mario Larrinaga y vengo de Bilbao.
Me llamo Feli.
Soy Benedetta, soy italiana de Milán.
My name is Han Xianhuang, you can also call me James.
Till, and I'm from Germany, and I just arrived here at the UPF, and I'm pretty excited for what's going to happen now.
Barcelona. I love the vibe here.
Because I think Barcelona is a beautiful city, it's really international.
Well, I got the chance to study Catalan for a year back at my university there, so I thought it would be great to come here and study it and also do Spanish at the same time.
It has a large history here, so I chose here to come.
Well, I chose to come to Barcelona because I visited my sister here, who was doing an internship abroad. And I came here and instantly knew I have to come here myself to experience like the feeling and everything on my own.
Perché mi gustava studiare e star cerca del mar, quería irme a una ciudad muy grande.
Because I fell in love with the city the first time I came here in holidays, and I promised myself that I would come back, so now here I am.
The reason why I chose for Barcelona is because of I like it here, I like the nice city, I like the football team.
Because actually my professor decided.
Well, I want to improve myself in this university.
Porque sabía que entre todas las universidades que ofrecía Seneca o Sikwek, la Pompeu Fabra era como la cuna de la publicidad.
I did lots of research and reading about it to try and find out more and about the history of the uni.
One of the best universities here in Spain, so make the choice even more clear.
Ser bilingüe en español.
My main goal is just to experience like different culture from the people living here, but also from other Erasmus students coming to this town.
New friends. A great experience overall.
Conocimientos de personas, culturas diferentes.
I expect to meet many people from all over the world to learn Spanish.
Get some new knowledge from the courses that I will follow here, which are not in my home university.
To open my, how can I say that, my view, my eyes.